Come, my Johanna. Give ear to the story of my father's and yours. The story of Ha. It begins in the belly of a mother. There, my father listened for the beat of life, the whisper of Ha. It is the voice in all of us, yet a voice we can only hear in the ones we love. And what my father heard filled him with love and made him tremble. And when he trembled, my mother laughed with joy. And then, to make them one, the gods above made the earth shake and rained down fire from the mountains. So together they ran from the village of their youth, through trees, over rocks, to the ocean, to raise their sail and begin their journey together, like all their ancestors before them. They sailed across the waters, and when day turned to night, the gods breathed a strong wind, blackened the skies, and covered the moon, and sent down white fire. And in the darkness of fear, the fury of the sea swallowed them up. But the love of a father is strong, and the love of a mother is true. And where love is, Ha never dies. Look, here on this night, brought by the hand of the gods, my father and mother, and yours, my Ohana, turn your eyes and see.
My son, Kupua, sent by the gods and born here this night, in you is Ha, the breath of life, and your name shall be Mana.
Breath of life.
Alone and in a strange new place, they gazed into their child's eyes and found themselves at home in Tonga.
Go!
Ah!